Hey guys!
Oh, we're good.
See?
Oh, it's working.
Hey, dirty booties! Kwan here, again with my buddy Plasma Kuno here. And we're gonna do something else new today. We're gonna play a game that Plasma played when he was a kid called Solarsauras.
Yeah.
Explain it to them.
So, you can see the rules there. Basically, the object of the game is to throw these dinosaurs at planets.
We're gonna throw dinosaurs into space!
Yee boy!
Alright, get on it.
Alright.
I want to see how this goes.
So, you get 100 points, it's a point thing, so.
Well, there it is. Throw him. Oh.
And if he hits too many things, he will die.
So, you don't want. Don't you want him to die?
Yes!
Though?
You want to get as many points as you can.
Oh, something.
See, we just destroyed him.
Yeah!
We destroyed him, the dinosaur!
Is this how the dinosaurs went extinct?
Probably.
Triceratops, so you're gonna get it now. Wouldn't they eventually like suffocate and die in the endless
fashion? It's a video game. Who cares?
I care.
You can't lose them.
I'm gonna hit the little guy right there. I missed him. Crap.
This is a game of high skill.
Yeah. I suck at this game though.
So we're gonna, like, I don't know what we're doing with this. This is just shenanigans.
Yes, as you can see by the lovely illustrated.
Kwan Kuno. Yes.
No.
Let's go again. Wanna just do, like, 5 minutes worth of this?
I suppose. Well, the last video was 10 minutes, though.
Well, yeah, but this is like, do you really think we're gonna be playing this for 10 minutes?
Well, I mean.
Okay, so I've got an idea. Let's do like a versus and see who can get the best score.
Alright.
Within like 10 minutes. Well, that's not gonna give me the best score.
Probably not, no.
This has the best music of any game, doesn't it?
No.
If you guys like the layout, make sure you thank me, because I made it, and it's really cool.
He's the smart one.
It may get some tweaking in the future, but for right now, it's
yeah. The layout's pretty peachy, huh?
I think I will actually edit right now while we're recording. I'm professional. There we go.
It happens.
So then we're gonna take this, and we're gonna make it like that.
Is that even legal?
Beautiful.
Are you even allowed to do that?
I mean, I can do what I want.
I mean, it is your house.
Okay, I didn't see what score I got. Okay, I got 20,400. Please don't wear my glasses. Okay, I'm gonna get on my phone and we can record these scores. Actually, iPad's a little better.
What did you get?
I got
what I have. What do I have?
2,400. You have to beat 2,400. Not 2,400, but like 20,400. Don't submit the score because they don't. It's not working. Okay, that's okay. I'm just gonna keep tracking my phone, so there's no reason to do that.
Play again. Alright, I gotta beat 2,400.
20,400.
20,000?
Yeah, that's what it was.
Look at that, I'm halfway there.
No, you're not. You're at 2,700. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just trying to get this.
He's being a dingus.
Phone!
He's a dingus.
I am a dingus.
You can admit it.
Yee boy! So yeah, this is fulfilling commentary, isn't it?
No, not really.
So what did you have for lunch?
Me?
Yeah.
I had a cheese sandwich.
Oh.
Extra cheese.
I had ice cream sandwiches.
Oh.
Best lunch ever.
Look, man. Oh, I beat your score. Look at that.
No!
27,000. Look at that.
Wow.
I'm the master.
Hey, we still have time.
I rock.
We still have 20...
I am the champion.
Alright, I'm taking another game because I'm going to beat this. I'm going to beat this score of yours.
No, you're not.
I do what I want, buddy.
I don't think so.
Alright, let's go. And bowling! Planetary bowling! What did you just put? What did you put my keys in your mouth?
Maybe.
You dingus! Dingus! No! 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 You may be a dingus, but you. No!
It's not the chloroform.
No, this is not the chloroform eraser.
Yes, it is.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
It might be.
Smell it and find out.
Excuse me! No!
Buddy, you only got like one turn left.
Ooh. I got two.
It says one!
I have one more dinosaur in reserve.
Oh, you have a reserve dinosaur. Oh, this isn't even close. What was my score again?
27,300.
Alright. I see you.
Come on!
Nope.
No!
Still the champion.
We're not done! Come on, guys! More points! No!
Still the champion. Dirty Bitty Kwong rocks.
Well, we're at 6 minutes if you want to end it now.
Let's say we keep going.
Okay. I guess you can have one more.
Heck yeah,
and it's 2-2.
Alright.
See if you can beat your score.
Can you destroy the planets in this?
I don't know, maybe.
I think you should be able to.
I doubt it, but I know you can destroy the dinos if they take too much. Or if you hit them too fast or something, I don't know. But yeah, you can destroy
them. The instructions told us not to throw them too fast, though. Remember?
Didn't?
Yeah, they'd be like, don't throw too fast, boy, then girl, because then the dinosaurs will die.
I mean, that's the point.
That's word for word what they said, too.
Really?
Yes. I don't know.
Thought.
I wasn't there.
You were there. But you weren't.
I wasn't there when they made the game.
Oh, well, I guess.
I mean, I might have been. I don't know why you just came out.
I don't know either.
I'm going to destroy my own score. Look at that. Look at that.
Wow, he's already beaten it.
Almost 30,000, guys.
This guy's a pro.
Apparently. Look at that. Oh my word. Look at that. 36,900.
Not bad. So you want to sign off for this?
You can have one more roll.
Oh, okay. See
if you can do that.
Alright.
You won't, but.
I'll try for beating the 2,700. I'm not saying anything, but I don't know what to say.
We're not professional commentators, it's okay.
Okay. Good.
We don't get paid for this, and besides, I have 5 subscribers. You have, like, 22.
And
nobody's really going to see this, except we're going to get... me and you are going to be all the views on this.
Yeah, exactly. We're going to watch it, like, 12 times each.
Maybe. Well, I think the Spoon sequel has, like, 24 views now.
Oh, my God. Really? Not bad.
I think most of them are mine, though.
Yeah, I've watched it several times, too.
Yes. It's a good movie.
It is. If you guys haven't seen the Spoon video, then what are you doing watching this?
Yeah, for real.
Why are you watching this piece of nonsense and shenanigans?
Probably because the Spoon video is like 40 minutes long and nobody's got
True! I might actually get to beat your lower score. Ooh, I'm getting close-ish.
Oh yeah, you beat score. Like...
I beat the lower score!
I mean, you're in like second place now, dude.
I mean, I would have been in second place like regardless. Alright, so you want to sign off?
Yeah. Alright guys, if you enjoyed that, I think we're going to start a new series, Shenanigans with Plasma Kuno. I, of course, am Kwan.
I'm Plasma Kuno,
no,
and he's still my
hat. This hat is Plasma Kuno. This boy does not exist. He's not an existent boy.
Alright.
I'm kidding, he's Plasma Kuno. I'm Kwan. Stay frosty, you dirty boys.
Ah!
Bye.